So you're fortunate enough to have a new Kindle Fire HD, but once you needed to install some killer apps, you realized that the Amazon App Store for Android does not have all the apps you can find on Google Play. For example, Instagram is nowhere to be found. You'll only see a bunch of third-party versions that cannot even upload pictures, just like and what's that for? So, no worries. In this tutorial, I will show you how to install any Android app that exists on Google Play on your Kindle Fire HD. For this tutorial, you will need a Kindle Fire HD with FrostWire. FrostWire is already available on the Amazon App Store for Android, and it's a file-sharing application that allows you to share files on your Wi-Fi network with other Android devices, with Kindles, and with computers. That means PCs, Macs, and Linux boxes. Then you need another Android device, perhaps a phone or a tablet, that also has FrostWire installed in it, and it has to have the apps you need on the Kindle Fire HD. The idea will be to share the apps from the Android phone so that the FrostWire installed on the Kindle Fire HD can download them and then install them. So first, let's make sure the Kindle Fire is connected to the nearest strongest Wi-Fi hotspot. Make sure your Kindle Fire HD allows the installation of apps from outside the Amazon App Store for Android. To do this, pull down the notifications pane, touch where it says More, you'll see the settings screen, open the device section, and then allow installation of applications from unknown sources. Now open FrostWire on your Android device and make sure you're connected to the same Wi-Fi hotspot as the Kindle Fire HD. On your Android's FrostWire, go to My Files, Apps. You'll be able to browse the apps you have installed on your Android. For our purposes, let's filter out the one we need by typing Instagram. Let's share it on the Wi-Fi network by opening the padlock icon. The padlock icon means that it's publicly available on a Wi-Fi network to every other device running FrostWire. That means tablets, phones, PCs, Macs, or Linux boxes. We're done now with the Android device, so just leave it running FrostWire and we'll download the app on the Kindle Fire HD next. Now, on the Kindle Fire HD, go to Wi-Fi sharing. Look for the Android device that's sharing the apps. Now, go to its apps and download the Instagram app. Once it's finished downloading, let's open it and install it on our Kindle. And we are done. If you want more tech tutorials and you want to make the most out of your FrostWire, subscribe and don't forget to like this video before you leave. Thanks a lot and enjoy your Kindle Fire HD.